Wait, where are we?
It says Toad Town right there, bub.
We're in Toad Town.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I made it to the accessory shop.
Oh, my goodness.
And if I figured, you know what?
Funky,
if
we're and functional.
We're about to get into some trouble, so we might as well go ahead and be as well prepared as possible.
True say, brother. True say.
Let's see what he's got.
Whoa!
A confetti vacuum and time plus.
Extra yes
time
to both.
Rage enemies once battle starts. Sure. Yeah, totally. I mean, I've got fucking money for both and then some,
Undo
so.
B. Do you think these are consumable or, like, eventually they'll wear away?
For accessories to be effective, you have to equip them in the accessory section of the plus menu. There's a limit to how many you can equip at once, so think carefully.
I mean, not like we'll ever use these other ones.
Yeah, so I'm guessing that you could probably do maybe two at a time. Don't worry, we're talking
about. And we're completely out.
Boy, that you was a bought fun grand me opening. Out immediately, huh? You bought me out a house and home.
Okay, cool. So I can have two.
Oh, sweet.
Whether I can have three or not, we'll find out. But I can at least have two.
We'll find out.
Do you reckon these are like time plus plus, time
Next
plus plus plus?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, for sure. I hope it's like ultra time plus, hyper time plus, or just add more pluses.
Okay, what do you... All right, let's... Holy Christmas,
wow.
He does!
Awesome! Oh, we're back.
Toad alert makes a sound when a toad is near you.
Totally.
Raises hoops a little bit during your battle.
Yep.
And reduces the amount of damage you take in battle a little bit.
I'm just waiting for us to get something that adds an extra, like, round. Like a ring movement.
Yeah. Well, here's the thing. I have a feeling that ring movement and ring movements and actions probably will be predetermined throughout most of those random battles.
Like, based on whatever enemy we're encountering and
based
how
many. On the puzzle.
Yeah, fair. Yeah.
No, that's exactly it. Awesome, so we just bought out that guy too.
Yeah.
I feel very
good. Were they both
yellow
toads?
No, the other one in town was a red.
Oh.
I believe.
Maybe because he's got the red umbrella here.
Yeah. That was cool.
I meant yellow is what I meant.
I wasn't going to make fun of you. I was just going to leave it alone for the first time in your silly life. Cool, so now we can head on back into the temple.
Yay.
I feel a whole lot more prepared for whatever's going to be coming.
Oh yeah.
Speaking of,
I'm trying not to spoil it for myself, but I feel like we got a pretty good idea here.
Confetti vacuum will be the one that I get rid of most often.
Oh, for sure. That'll just kind of be there if we need it.
Although, curiosity. Oh, I can have three.
Nice.
Oh, I can have four?
What?
No. Wait. Can I have one from each category?
Probably. No, can you imagine it's five, and that's the limit?
Yeah, really, I just five of any particular
Wait,
one?
Actually, that makes sense, because this final category is multiple of them.
Right, so I'm guessing that these are all overworld stuff.
Ah, gotcha.
And I'm guessing
so is the toad alert.
That these are alerts of some kind. So maybe when you're near a chest or another secret or something, I don't know.
Okay.
Time
plus? I like the way you think.
Round plus, action plus? Maybe, I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
And then guard plus attack plus something. I'm just kind of speculating.
Yeah.
Either that or they're
just
straight
a buffed version. Exactly. Oh.
Says there's the toad in trouble.
Maybe it's just that toad. Maybe talk to him. He looks upset.
That wasn't
a good sound. Did something just collapse? Did someone just steal a line from someone else? Absolutely not. Wait, is it the bug?
It's
the bug.
Oh,
he's under the stairs! He's under the stairs!
Dylon, you genius, you.
Oh, man.
You absolute genius, you.
Go ahead, you get this one.
Oh, I was just getting the hang of being a bug. Had a great little hiding spot picked out next time to freak out the next pilgrim. Oh, well.
It was a good hiding spot, goddamn.
I know, for real. He hid from me for days.
Gosh, diddly do. Literally days.
Yeah. All right, now we are back to exactly where we left off.
Oh.
No, it's fine. I've already measured that out.
You are a brave man.
I know. That's why I'm the hero.
Hey, I thought I was doing the voice.
Oh!
The pained expression he has on his face. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Woohoo.
Okay, there's got to be a secret down there.
There just gots to be.
Okay, so there we go.
Up! You gotta catch it fast, it seems.
They gotta write it down. There we go.
Oh.
Okay. Yep,
oh, and a
that.
Little hole to fill.
I saw that, and I bet it won't work until I fill the hole. Ah, oh, shit.
With yourself.
I was kind of hoping to jump over it so that I could just be on it, you know?
Smart. close but no cigar.
Nah, sadly not.
Woohoo!
The game Mario screwed smokes. Me.
Whoa. Move so fast.
You're fucking me.
Yep.
Oh, I guess because that one doesn't go all the way down. Got it.
I am disappointed. Acha. Oh, a free heart. Wow, 50.
Hey,
remember
heart
blocks from the original Mario?
Yes.
It was just like a sleeping little heart.
Yeah. And it gave you like a full heal,
so
right?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
She was from the south briefly.
This looks like something from a different game. Maybe something with a Triforce and princess and... Oh wait, this one's got a princess.
And glowing weak points.
By the way, I hope this doesn't jinx us, but I feel like we haven't seen any folded soldiers for a hot minute. Oh shit!
Motherfucker! Oh, I don't think we've seen these guys before.
No, we have not seen folded Koopas.
Koopa Troopers.
It's like I summoned them or something.
Trooper Koopers, jump! Oh god!
They got me.
I was gonna
try and jump over him, but...
Get ready with that. Hey! Oh!
Yeah.
Shot. Ooh, stay there. Aw.
Oh, man.
Cool. Oh, man. All those buffs.
Daddy got them bonuses, son.
I love it so. All right, let's think about this. Yep.
So
that was easy.
Clearly, the shelter is gonna line back up. I mean, that's what they're showing me. You got four angries, four regulars, and four shelters.
Now, if you jump off of the ones that are already in the shell, do they go flying? Can we please test that? If we have the capability to damage,
you better believe
I would love
gonna
to
test
see
it.
It. Watch yours too heavy, and you just crush them. Oh god!
Oh!
Yes!
Dylon.
Video games.
Dylon. You're a genius.
I feel so good. I've never felt better. Oh.
You should, boy.
Just,
that was
just straight murder.
That was a great call.
Oh, I love video games. I love it when video games do the thing.
Yes.
You know?
The thing you expect them to do. Like, subverting expectations is always great, but guess what? Expectations have been subverted so often now that having something just function as you would expect it would...
Feels great.
...is still kind of the best surprise.
It's the equivalent of throwing confetti in the air.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Mentally.
Wahoo!
Whoa! Yeah, check that other stem. Oh, Tim. Oh!
Secrets!
Bountiful chest ahead.
An earth valuable relief.
Interesting. I don't know the architectural jargon, but relief sounds like something. That I should... Are the coins really important right now? Oh!
Well, that's
the
bullshit.
Hubris! That's amazing.
Do you see that toad running back behind there?
Behind
the little breakable wall back there?
Ooh, you can go around.
I can certainly go around.
Yeah. Jump!
Oh! I missed.
Getting overzealous with that hammer.
My zealousness has nothing to do with this.
It will in a second. Slide back.
Yeah. So, first maneuver. Ooh. Oh, nope. Wrong ring.
No.
First maneuver will be this. Second maneuver.
And then slide forward.
Correct.
Oh, okay. Dope.
I probably could have lined him up into a column, but...
Ooh, that would have been cool.
Yeah, he was clearly telling
And let the
me.
Shell do the trick?
Ooh.
Boink.
Man, that's awesome.
I hate to see him go, but I love to watch him leave.
For real.
All right, let's get an excellent on this one.
I'm going to do my damnedest.
I believe in you. I believe in a thing called Tim. Never mind.
He sucks with the hammer so bad.
Just listen to the rhythm of the prompt.
Good news is that vacuum's really coming in handy.
Yeah.
There we go.
I believe in a thing called game design, but not to him. He sucks.
Okay, listen here.
I brought it home. Come on.
Ooh.
Oh.
Shiny boots. Better than iron boots, but can't stomp on spiked enemies.
I guess that's for our boss mode here.
Probably.
Boss mode, boss fight, whatever.
Okay, what are we gonna do?
You know what I meant.
Ooh, he goes down.
Woohoo.
Just like I do on the princess.
Oh god! Ow! I'm gonna ignore that. Ah! Does he have sunglasses on?
He does.
Oh, he totally do. Is he a rock star toad?
He's a cool toad. He's wearing sunglasses at night indoors.
His the old Paper Mario games, they had cooler naming conventions for the Toads. They weren't just nameless, faceless nothings.
Uh-huh.
His name would be Popularity.
Ah, I like that.
Ah.
Okay, so let's see what happens here.
No, I don't think it's going to do.
I don't think it's going to do either.
No, I think you might even miss the jump.
Let's find out.
I guess.
I mean, clearly this is what this is for, is to teach me
that. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Oh.
Yeah.
Man, I was full clench there.
I understand. I understand, Brosephine.
But my butthole
missing
was in
been
good
real
hands.
Bad.
No, I just spit everywhere.
What did you say?
Keep your hands away from my beehole.
Nice. We got it done, son. God.
Didn't I just say I just cleaned the pop filter?
Yes.
Oh, thank you. I can't tell you how long I've been trapped in here. I'm actually the curator of this exhibit, you see. I realized that the divine image I crafted in my imagination alone was a bit lacking, so I came here in search of the real thing. Yes, I admit the exhibit is a bit of a coin grab, but I do deserve to be fooled so harshly by those swoops. Probably. Anyway, Mario, be careful! Later.
Do you think he's got an iron at home? He'll straighten himself out?
No. No, I think he's just stuck in this forever wrinkled form.
Oh, God.
No.
Which, isn't that just what aging is?
Well, how do I get up there?
Whoa, I'm depressed. No, seriously, though, how the fuck do you get up there? Oh!
Ooh.
Like is this.
Oh, Bikabi?
Oh. Okay. I enjoy that they're adding more gameplay, but I really like it when they do that. Ooh, nice. And that's just a pure upgrade.
Yeah.
Nice. But I like it when they do that Scooby-Doo thing where you go in one door and you pop out another in the distance.
Same.
Love it.
Ooh, is that...
Oh, wait. Fall down. Right there.
Oh,
Tim,
what did
I'm
you
sorry.
Do?
I'm sorry. I thought I saw a shiny, but it was just the fire of demons.
Ooh, nice. We got rid of one.
Okay. Dope.
Wait.
Dope.
So did that kind of screw me?
In what regard? Hitting that thing?
Because now I mean, yeah.
I think you'll jump over it.
Okay. We'll find out.
I don't hope so.
A-boing. 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 A-boing.
Achoo.
Did it work? I closed my eyes.
I don't have... Oh, I almost said the word. Uh-oh.
Okay.
I don't have troubles.
Well, there you go.
There we go.
Interesting.
Because he can skip it.
So,
but
yeah,
how far can he skip?
That's an interesting question.
Yeah, I think this is just punishment level.
I'm actually kind
of... But there
of,
might be a goal at the end.
I'm actually really surprised that happened.
Really?
That it didn't just say, hey, the front line's not there.
That would fucking suck, though.
Sure, but I can still see it.
It looks kind of like a penis.
Okay,
I'm sorry.
So here we go, and...
I'm not sorry.
Here we go. Love it. Question, if I were to line up two rows of Koopas that had shells in the front of them and then hit them with
that's
a hammer?
Exactly what I was thinking, but I think the momentum would just flatten them instead of carry them forward.
Well, we're about to find out because it wants me to hit them with a hammer.
I'm excited.
Yeah,
baby.
Oh, you're right. It does just flatten. Darn.
C'est la va.
Yep. Oh, well.
I mean,
we learned something today. Why did that confetti go over there? No, go over there. Wave a battle.
I was going to say, Mario, in the old Mario games, you could never do that, but he also never had a hammer. Unless it was an RPG.
Mario did have a hammer.
Did he?
In Donkey Kong.
Yeah.
That's where the hammer comes from.
And he did just flat out crush the enemies.
Yeah, exactly. No, he crushed barrels and...
All right.
Yeah. And it
you
even,
won this round, Timothy.
Like, if you look up what the hammer from Mario, from Donkey Kong, like Donkey Kong, looked like, it looks like the hammer we got now.
Wasn't it the Smash Brothers hammer? Like the black on top?
I think that change came later.
I
think
possible,
the base hammer was
the first
just a
Mario,
brown...
first Donkey Kong I played was Game Boy.
Yeah. I think the first hammer was just a brown hammer.
I will do some fact checking.
Because they didn't have the graphics to be able to do that.
Donkey Kong. Hammer! I really tried. I'm glad you can't see the spelling, but... Okay, it was close. Limitation of palette, I guess, but it was a wooden stem, and I think it was supposed to be black, but just because the contrast of the black background on old NES games or arcade games, it was dark red.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Almost like Donkey Kong's color.
Yeah. Yeah. Interesting.
Nice meat in the middle. I'll take it.
And thump.
Wada!
Gimme.
Oh yeah, I forgot about those little sacks.
Daddy needs to find that fat sack of confetti.
Oh god.
Yo, dog.
Sam, I'm sick
of
hearing about your fat sack,
you
alright?
That fat sack of confetti.
I'm glad we got something though.
I need to get fucked up!
Alright. You won me over. I'll take it. Oh, and I guess you had to have fallen or you wouldn't have got that treasure or that hole.
Exactly.
So I did a good.
You did. I had a feeling that there would be something like that down there.
Ah!
Okay. Well, the fuck?
I guess if I didn't do it, we would have been forced. I think it's a full on sprint.
I don't have a sprint.
You don't have a sprint
button?
No. I'm kidding. I think you just have to hold the right button. Okay. Go. Hold it. Take a big dump. Whoa.
You were saying?
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
So there's got to be a trick.
Hmm.
Maybe it needs a little confetti.
Shall we observe it for a moment?
Yes, let's. Okay, so that went in the right order.
Okay.
Then da.
Okay, so this next one.
Nice.
Oh, God. All right, sweet. Just a little bit of patience.
Are you a hole?
I saw that too, and I was curious. Maybe that means we'll be going behind the scenes.
It certainly does.
Defiantly. Yeet.
I've never understood how people can confuse those two words. I've never mixed those two words up in my brain.
Oh, me neither, ever. Just for comedy purposes. But, like, you mean in spelling? Or
just
in
general.
Context?
Yeah. People tend to... Those are two words that people mix up as often as there and there. And I'm like, I don't understand it. The other one that really pisses me off no reason is should of.
Uh-huh.
The word is not should of.
Oh, it's should have.
It is never should of. It will never be should of. There is no context in which should of is a grammatically correct thing to say.
Oh, no. It's never correct, but from the automatic slang that we throw into things. Like, it's gonna come out. You're gonna shorten those syllables, you know what I mean? So,
yes.
I get why people do that, but fuck them.
Yeah, exactly.
But fuck them.
Because they're totally wrong.
Don't butt fuck them. I mean, ask. You never know. They could be down.
Always get consent
to clown.
To butt fuck them.
Did we try hammering that whole wall? Yeah. I was gonna say big doubt there.
Yeah.
Tim! Left!
Lefting?
Left.
Lefting.
Go in!
Ooh.
Go in! Yeah!
Dylon, you absolute genius, you.
I'm always on the lookout for a good hole to jump in.
Wow. That was brilliant.
Thank you. Trying to see in three dimensions here.
I understand.
This ain't your grandpa's Mario.
Unless
your grandpa is named Mario. Then,
Which case, that's a very odd name for your grandpa.
Yeah.
Save complete.
I will say, I'm glad my grandpa's name was Mario. Because my grandma is able to get a million little toys that remind her of him, you know?
Yeah.
It's just so perfect.
Oh,
like, if his name was fucking Fred or something.
Yeah, right.
And it's like, oh, there's no Fred. Freddy Krueger. That's not a good way to remember him.
No.
He was a murderer, though. What? What did I say?
He said he camped in Crystal Lake.
That was Jason, wasn't it?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Look at me, knowing one thing and nothing else. I don't even know Jason's last name.
You got your horror villains. It's
Voorhees. What is Jason's last name? Oh.
Jason Voorhees.
What'd you call me?
Boy Sneeze.
Chores, please.
Toy cheese. Oh, neat. So when I just stomp on him.
A whore's keys.
They get to do their thing, but now they're... Now they're weapons themselves.
They're in a prime stomping position.
For real.
That was excellent.
I wonder if I actually miss that first one, if it just ends my jump attack. I've never experimented with that.
I mean, I'm cool with trying.
She's gonna say, I don't think I've ever missed an attack.
Hmm.
Whoa, Mario, these trivs are actually on fire.
Just like Tim, because he's never missed a prompt. Mm. He's so good at this game.
Remember, you made a paper, and fire would be very bad for paper to get.
It's pretty bad, yeah.
Oh!
Do you know what else is bad for paper?
Spikes.
Horrible spike traps,
yeah.
Yes. Woohoo. Can you jump on that spinning boy?
I can do my best.
Woohoo!
Nice.
All right, don't hit anything.
Okay.
Oh, but...
Jesus.
Is that how... We're going to have fun with this one. All right, 70 seconds. Let's go.
All right, so first
try
off,
to get all the
do that.
Yeah. Yep. And then pull
that.
Yep. There you go.
Ta-da. I mean, I could have gone in any line. I realize that, but I don't care.
Yeah, I think so.
I genuinely don't care.
No.
And now
I just want to see some
five
action.
Attacks.
Nice. Oh wait, but that would happen anyway.
Yes. Cuz like I was saying, I'm pretty sure that each of these fights has their own design and their own number of ring moves and turn attacks and et cetera, et
cetera. Like they're all completely deliberate.
Yep.
Hmm. So will we never experiment with not pressing anything?
Probably not.
I feel like it would be too unsatisfying to watch.
Yeah.
We're perfectionists, as you can tell from the many failures.
Yeah.
Hey, and inability to focus and pay
that
attention.
That is not
sorry,
for a lack of trying, thank you very much.
Not a lack of trying, just a lack of priorities.
Just be a lack of being good at video games.
We suck. just being bad at being people.
Goo-goo.
Jump, oh god!
Goo-goo.
Get those iframes, baby, woo!
Ow!
Whoa,
15!
Whoa,
that's a 15!
That is double and a bit.
Alright.
Speaking of bit, throw your bits. Show your bits.
I'm in fuego.
Oh god. I hope not. Yeet. There's gotta be one like hidden behind that spinny thing.
Yeah, I'm thinking
god,
that
I hate myself.
Slow spinny guy might be the way to go. Oh shit. Oh my god.
Alright. Screw it. Screw it.
There is nothing back there but death.
Good. Good. Oh no. Tim,
nothing back there
something.
But death is the title of my sex tape.
Oh, go inside!
I will as soon
wait
as
until
I get
comes
the
back. Oh, that's so exciting.
Ooh, it's a turtle. See, that's the head, that's his two arms,
yeah.
And he's got two legs, and then I
and
go
then a
in
butthole.
Through the butthole.
Be careful.
I'm just
don't touch
turning.
Anything.
I'm just a spinning.
Don't touch anything.
I'm just a spinning.
You don't want to tickle him and he sneezes.
I know, right?
So, question.
Yes.
Query.
Yes.
Because of all the fire, I just assumed he was going to be an earth elemental. Do you think he's going to have fire attacks?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either, but I'm starting... No.
Oh, it's Indiana Mario.
Oh, get inside the hole. Get inside the hole when it stops.
Man. Awesome.
I love video games.
So it looks like you had a couple of chances there to figure that out.
Yeah. How many minutes in are we? I didn't set a timer this time.
That was close. You're already pretty flat, but that thing would have really done a number on you. Oh, I should have known you would have figured out a way to pass it safely. Very
yeah,
nice.
I definitely should have set a timer, but I think we're a good amount in.
I believe that you are correct, sir. So what we
I
could do is fill
I
this hole.
Try.
Fill this hole. Nice.
Oh, yeah, we did it.
100% in this place.
Oh, this is a perfect place to stop.
Max up 20 additional health.
Finally. We could have used that at the beginning.
And
it's a max up HP heart. Yay. What does it do? I mean, this
I no
is
idea.
Just a guess, but it looks like you got a bit more HP now, Mario. Is it just me or do you look a bit stronger too? Wow, those max heart things are all great.
Oh, what if he just got more muscular, Tim?
Well, so funny you should mention that. He won't get more muscular. I'll go ahead and rip that heart off now. But what he will do is gain the ability to jump on some of those minor enemies and not have to fight them.
Oh, thank God.
So.
That's one way to do it.
We'll head on through this portcullis next time, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you back here. Same time, same channel. Bye-bye.
Tim, I think we might have trouble getting in there. Let's ask Olivia off camera.
No, I'll ask her right now.
Oh, okay.
Oh my God, shut up!